Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to share the recipe of coffee walnut cake with you all. If you love coffee, I'm super excited for you because I know you love this bakery style eggless coffee walnut cake. So for this recipe, all you need is 1.5 bowl maida, 2 teaspoons of coffee, 2/3 bowl powdered sugar, 1 bowl curd, 1/2 a bowl of vegetable oil, 2 teaspoons of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence, and 1/2 a bowl of crushed walnuts. So let's get started. As I'll be making this cake on gas, so the first step is to take a big utensil, add salt evenly on its base. Keep an iron stand on it, close the lid properly and heat it on high flame for about 10 minutes. So I'm starting with 1 bowl of curd. To this, add 1/2 a teaspoon of baking powder, give it a good mix and let it rest for about 3 to 4 minutes. In a bowl, take 2 teaspoons of coffee and add 1 tablespoon hot water to it and mix them well. In a separate bowl, I'm adding 1/2 a bowl of vegetable oil and 2/3 bowl of powdered sugar. Using a balloon whisk, mix them really well for about 2 to 3 minutes. This is where you incorporate a lot of air into your batter, which would make your cake light and fluffy. And now to this, I'm adding the curd and baking powder mixture that we had set aside earlier. Give it a good mix. Then add 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence and mix again. Next, we'll add the coffee mixture into our cake batter. Now, we'll add the dry ingredients into the batter. Take 1.5 bowl of all-purpose flour or maida. Add 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Gently fold the dry ingredients into the wet ingredients only until you don't see any large flour pockets in your batter. Next, I'm going in with 1/2 a bowl of crushed walnuts, which will give an extra crunch to our cake. Grease the mold with butter or oil. Add the prepared cake batter into the mold and tap it gently to avoid any air bubbles into the cake. I'm gonna bake my cake on medium flame for about 30 to 40 minutes. To check if the cake is baked properly, insert a toothpick. If it comes out clean, that means your cake is done. You can decorate your cake as you want. I have used whipped cream frosting, crushed walnuts, and some choco chips to decorate my cake. That's it for the recipe, guys. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you liked it. Comment down below if you're a coffee lover just like me. Also, please subscribe and share my channel. Press the bell icon to get notified for more such videos. See you in my next one.